The state health department confirmed 948 new cases of COVID-19, bringing the statewide total above 32,000. You can see the breakdown of totals county by county in western PA, including more than 1,000 in Allegheny County and nearly 300 apiece in Beaver and Westmoreland counties.